What up, Night Nation? Y'all already know what it is. You know I gotta throw that Patreon pub in here. Your boy been working. The Patreon family keep your boy busy, bruh. Content for days, days. Patreon won't, Patreon get. And we got hella that Eminem content up here for that ass, bruh. For those of y'all interested, we dive real deep into that catalog, man. So yeah, for dope vibes, dope content, check me out. And that Till I Collapse 2.0 from the Eminem Show album review, ooh, I'm out.
What up, Night Nation? It's your boy Stevie Knight, about to get on these motherfucking things, you feel me? Get my Patreon family was cracking with y'all, man. Look, bro, I got a little more energy today. I'm in a motherfucking reacting mood, reacting energy, reacting waves and shit, about to get these motherfucking reactions, you feel me? Guess what I'm doing? If you had to guess. I'm giving you a guess. Guess who it is? If you didn't guess Eminem, you ain't guess Eminem, then something wrong with your ass. It's the best reactions, dog. Y'all want it? Y'all got it. Here you go. Eminem, Deja Vu. Let's get it, man. Patreon family. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for the motherfucking support. You know what I'm saying? If you're new here, thank you for being here. If you've been here, thank you for staying here. If you think about signing up, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your coworkers, tell everybody, man. Let's get it. Everybody versus racism all day, every day. Merch, shopstevenknight.com. But all the fucking talking, man. Stop talking so goddamn much, Stevie. Let's go.
DMC, we have a mid-30s male found down, unresponsive, possible overdose, substance unknown, pulse is 60 and thready, respirations 8, he's intubated and we're bagging him now. BP 90 over PAL, patient is cool, pale and diabetic, has aspirated, GSC is 3, we'll update route, ETA 10 minutes.
As I fall deeper into a manic state, I'm a prime candidate for the gene to receive the drug addict trait. Blood pressure climbs at a dramatic...
I get it. I already know where you're going with this shit, but just the words he chose to use, just the rap shit. I'm a prime candidate for the gene to receive the drug addict trait. Like, when I hear prime candidate, it's like something positive. Like you're a prime candidate for an accomplishment or something good. When I hear that, it just sounds, it just makes me think of some positive shit. Maybe it's just me, but that's just how I feel. It's like, it's setting you up on some, for me, on like a positive type of thing, and it just hits you in the fucking mouth when he says, for the gene to receive the drug addict trait. It's just like a downer, like, bruh, I wouldn't expect him to fucking say that shit. Family members probably have similar traits as him. I think like his mother was a drug addict or some shit, or probably has drug addicts in his family, so that's gonna make him more susceptible to become a drug addict himself. That's what he's saying, but just the... I'm talking too much. Let's go.
Route, ETA 10 minutes.
As I fall deeper into a manic state, I'm a prime candidate for the gene to receive the drug addict trait. Blood pressure climbs at a dramatic rate. I seem to gravitate to the bottle of night, well then I salivate. Start off with the night, well like I think I'll just have a taste. Couple of sips of that, then I gradually graduate to a harder prescription drug called Valium, like yeah that's great. I go to just take one and I end up like having eight.
And it sounds like, the way he's rapping, it sounds like he's narrating something. Like, he's watching himself do this shit, and he's, like, talking outside of it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can picture, like, a video with some shit of him doing what he's talking about, with him describing the what's taking place. Who the fuck is blasting me, cuz? Yeah. And then just the wordplay. I gradually graduate from NyQuil up, and now he's on volumes. But I want to go back. Let's go back.
I seem to gravitate to the bottle of night, well then I salivate. Start off with the night, well like I think I'll just have a taste. Couple of sips of that, then I gradually graduate to a harder prescription drug called Valium, like yeah that's great. I go to just take one and I end up like having eight. Now I need something in my stomach cause I have an ache. Maybe I'll grab a plate of nachos and I'll have a steak. And you think that with all I have at stake, look at my daughter's face. Mommy, something is wrong with dad, I think. He's acting weird again, he's...
And then what's crazy to me too, bro, what's crazy to me too is like he's talking about his addiction, right? Clearly. But, I mean, that's one thing to disclose, like, your troubles with drugs musically is one thing. Just to fucking say it. Just to say it on beat, to get it out there, to have people in, to let people in on what you've been going through, and to, like, you know what I'm saying, help others by showing others what you're going through. But, and he always does it to fucking, but he does the rap shit in there, bro. Like, he's such a fucking rapper. Like, for example, white America, That was just him getting his fucking message off. He didn't. He wasn't really putting no rap shit. He had an agenda. He had a fucking. His mission was to tell the fucking world, hey, y'all take a look in the mirror. Don't blame that shit on me. Y'all take a look in the mirror. You know what I'm saying? And I don't recall it being a bunch of fucking rap shit. When I say rap shit, like, I'll fucking eat nachos. Maybe I have a steak. Then I got too much at steak. So he used the wordplay. Use steak, the word steak, but used it in different contexts, different terms and shit. That's rap shit, just to fucking play with the English language a little bit. But he doesn't even need to do that with a song like this. But he's just so much of a fucking rapper, he can't fucking help it. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, I think of myself, like, trying to, like, you know, pour my pain into, you know, a verse or some shit. I'm not going to be thinking about the best way to make this shit rap worthy. I just want to get this shit out. You know what I'm saying? I just want to get this shit out. Get this shit out for therapy, whatever the fuck, get out there. Let y'all fucking see it, whatever. But he's so much of a rapper, he still got to do that rap shit. The gravitate, gradually graduate, alliteration and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Then to scare me, won't shave his beard again, and he pretends he doesn't hear me. And all he does is eat Doritos and Cheetos, and he just fell asleep in his car.
Run, and then, like, how the fuck did that work? Just bending words, That shit did not rhyme, but he made it fucking rhyme.
He's acting weird again, he's really beginning to scare me. Won't shave his beard again, and he pretends he doesn't hear me. And all he does is eat Doritos and Cheetos, and he just fell asleep.
He just does not rhyme with it, but it did. You know what I'm saying? Bending words. He didn't bend the word, he fucking said it, but it worked.
Again, and he pretends he doesn't hear me. And all he does is eat Doritos and Cheetos, and he just fell asleep in his car, eating Three Musketeers in a rear seat.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me. As soon as I go home and close the door, kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do, but I can't, and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't, and why, I just don't know.
Maybe just a nice cold brew. What's a beer? That's the devil in my ear. I've been sober a fucking year, and that fucker still talks to me. He's all I can fucking hear. Marshall, come on, we'll watch the game. It's the Cowboys and Buccaneers.
That's fire, though. That's fire as fuck, because just thinking about what he's talking about. He's trying to make what he's thinking about seem not that much of an issue. Bro, I've been sober for a fucking year. But just drink a beer. It's no problem. I'm going to watch a fucking football game. Football game goes with beer. So it's not that big of an issue. He's entertaining that conversation with himself. You know what I'm saying? But if you've been sober for a fucking year, drinking one beer isn't a major issue for you. It ain't for other motherfuckers, but it's an issue for you. But he's trying to minimize what he's doing with himself with this rap shit.
He's all I can fucking hear.
How he said it, that's all I can fucking hear. Come on, it's the Cowboys and Buccaneers. That's fire. Fire as fuck.
I've been sober a fucking year, and that fucker still talks to me. He's all I can fucking hear. Marshall, come on, we'll watch the game. It's the Cowboys and Buccaneers. And maybe if I just drink half, I'll be half buzzed for half of the time. Who's the mastermind behind that little line?
And maybe if I just drink half, I'll be half buzzed for half the... And maybe if I just drink half, I'll be half buzzed for half the time. Who's the mastermind behind that little line? Who is the mastermind? Is it the fucking devil or is it him? But watching football, and he played with the whole halftime shit. He didn't say halftime in there at all, but it made me think of halftime because he just talked about the fucking football game.
All I can fucking hear. Marshall, come on, we'll watch the game. It's the Cowboys and Buccaneers. And maybe if I just drink half, I'll be half buzzed for half of the time. Who's the mastermind behind that little line? With that kind of rationale, man, I got half a mind to have another half a glass of wine. Sounds asinine, yeah, I know, but I never...
With that kind of rationale, man, I got half a mind to have another half a glass of wine. Sounds asinine. Say it again, I can't do it like he did.
For half of the time, who's the mastermind behind that little line? With that kind of rationale, man, I got half a mind to have another half a glass of wine. Sounds asinine, yeah, I know. But I never had no problem with alcohol. I look out for the wall, aim for the couch, I'm about to fall. I miss the couch and down, I go looking like a bouncing ball. Shit must have knocked me out, cause I ain't feel the ground at all. Wow, what the fuck happened last night? Where am I? Man, fuck am I hung?
Motherfucker said he don't have an issue with alcohol, but he passing out, breaking shit from being faded. You know what I'm saying? How he did that? How he did that there?
The ground down at all. Wow, what the fuck happened last night? Where am I? Man, fuck am I hungover and goddamn I got a headache. Should have a Vicodin? Why can't I?
All systems ready for takeoff. Please stand by.
Sometimes I feel so alone.
And then, man, is that like him getting, having a hangover? That's excuse for him to take a Vicodin when he's addicted to pills? Full circle, huh? Let's go.
I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold. It's like something takes over me as soon as I go home and close the door. Kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie. Cause I don't. And why I just
so
don't
I think
know.
I like it and splash. It hits my stomach and couple of weeks go by, it ain't even like I'm getting high. Now I need it, just not to feel sick. Yeah, I'm getting by. Wouldn't even be taking this shit if Deshaun didn't die. Oh yeah, this
wouldn't even be taking this shit if Deshaun didn't die. Ugh, ugh. I know what he's talking about, even though I don't have any experience with that personally, but I get it. He has to keep fucking taking the pills and not to feel sick. Like, he's dependent on that motherfucker. If he don't take the shit, he gets sick, having withdrawals. Yeah, bro. I hear you, man. But like I said before, that's just one aspect of what he's doing here. He says he's touching on a fucking heavy topic in this song, but then the fucking dude, this rap shit he's doing at the same time makes it that much more impressive to me, man, because I wouldn't be able to fucking be thinking about this rap shit when trying to get something personal to me out.
Couple of weeks go by, it ain't even like I'm getting high. Now I need it, just not to feel sick. Yeah, I'm getting by. Wouldn't even be taking this shit if Deshaun didn't die. Oh yeah, there's an excuse. You lose proof, so you use. There's new rules.
Oh yeah, there's an excuse. You lose proof, so you use.
Now I need it, just not to feel sick. Yeah, I'm getting by. Wouldn't even be taking this shit if Deshaun didn't die. Oh yeah, there's an excuse. You lose proof, so you use. There's new rules. It's cool if it's helping you to get through. It's 12 noon. Ain't no harm in self-inducing a snooze. What else is new? Fuck it, what would Elvis do in your shoes? Now here I am 3 months later, full-blown relapse. Just get high until the kids get home from school. Homes, relax. And since I'm convinced that I'm an insomniac, I need these pills to be able to sleep, so I take 3 naps. Just to be able to function throughout the day. Let's see, that's an Ambien each nap. How many value? 3. And that will average out to about 1 good hour's sleep. Okay, so now you see the reason how come he has taken 4 years to just put out an album beat.
Damn.
And you, we almost had the same outcome, he. Cause that Christmas, you know the whole pneumonia thing? It was Bologna. Was it the methadonia thing? But a hydrocodone, you hide inside your poor nose. Your VCR tape cases with your Ambien CR grip.
Bruh, he's spazzing with the flow, what he's talking about, how he's saying it, bro. Fuck the bars. I'm just interested in, he's letting you know how he fucking makes shit okay with him and internally, bro. The conversation he has with himself to make him okay with the decisions he makes in regards to drugs and shit, man. He's admitting to all his faults, and he's not admitting to his faults, and he knows what he's doing sounds crazy, and he's telling you. But he's telling you with the fucking dope ass fucking flow. I gotta let that shit ride again. Like, you lose proof, so you use. There's new rules. If it's cool, it's helping you to get through. It's 12 noon and ain't no harm in self-inducing the snooze. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. But what he's saying though, it's like double whammy, dog.
Ain't no harm in self-inducing a snooze. What else is new? Fuck it, what Elvis do in your shoes? Now here I am 3 months later, full-blown relapse. Just
3 months later, full-blown relapse.
Should the kids get home from school, homes, relax. And since I'm convinced that I'm an insomniac, I need these pills to be able to sleep, so I take 3 naps.
Insomniac, I take 3 naps. Bro, that's fire, bro. It's fire, dog. Just get high until the kids get home from school, homes, relax. From school, home, relax. Insomniac.
I'm convinced that I'm an insomniac. I need these pills to be able to sleep, so I take 3 naps. Just to be able to function throughout the day. Let's see, that's an Ambien each nap. How many value? 3. And that will average out to about 1 good hour's sleep. Okay, so now you see the reason how come he has taken 4 years to just put out an album beat.
I guess I know it took him a long time to release an album. He ain't been getting no sleep because he's been fucked up on these drugs. He's just fucking telling you plain as day. Then he says, see, me and you, we almost had the same outcome. He talking about Heath Ledger, right? Heath Ledger, Joker. Why so serious?
See, me and you, we almost had the same outcome, Keith. Cause that Christmas, you know the whole pneumonia thing? It was bologna. Was it the methadonia thing? But I hide your cordone, you hide inside your pornos, your VCR tape cases, with your Ambien, CR. Great places to hide them, ain't it? So you can lie to Haley. I'm going Betty by Whitney, baby. Good night, Elena. Go in the room and shut the bedroom door and wake up in an ambulance. They said they found me on the bathroom floor. Damn.
Sometimes I feel so alone.
And what, how he's rapping this flow, it still sounds like in like positive vibes with this delivery. It doesn't sound like some depressing shit. But he talking about some depressing shit. You know what I'm saying? Like hiding the fucking drugs and the porno so his daughter doesn't know what the fuck he's doing. He goes and he leaves them, goes in a room and just gets high as a fucking kite. Bruh.
It's like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold. It's like something takes over me. Soon as I go home and close the door. Kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie. Cause I don't. And why I just don't know.
That's a hard ass song. If this album's called Relapse, bruh. Bruh, I low-key don't even want to do any more songs to this fucking album, dog. Like, bruh, that was a hard-ass song, considering what the fuck he's talking about. Like, the beat, you already know how I feel about beats and all that shit. Fuck that. I don't care about the beats with Eminem. It's about what the fuck he's saying, bro. And the fucking covers, all these pills making him. Yeah, bro, that's nasty. That's nasty, dog. That's nasty. Prescribed by Dr. Dre. Yeah. Oh, that's it. Hold on, that's it. Yeah, I definitely fuck with that one. Yeah, that shit was tough to be able to fucking like just unveil your demons like that. But the way he did it, bro, that's fire, dog. That's fire. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I definitely fucking appreciate it. Patreon family, love y'all, appreciate y'all, thank y'all for the support, thank you for rocking with me. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all for putting me on. You know what I'm saying? If you think my sign, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. They be putting me on. If you ain't signed up, you see. Go take a look. Go take a look at the actual Patreon. Fire. Merch always available. You know what I'm saying? Press that subscribe button, man. Press the notification button, man. You know what I'm saying? Help blow a motherfucker up, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it. 2021 is here. Let's get it. Let's get it done. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep grinding them. I'm gonna keep grinding regardless if you don't press the subscribe button or not. I'm gonna keep grinding though. We out here. Well, yeah, man. All right.